This workshop for women in science is very needed because we are left behind. So it is good to invite professionals to come and explain to us what they have been through. And we would like also to encourage our young sisters to do science and to teach them how to develop their career.
The workshop has two aims. It is to bring together women in science who are often isolated so that they can share their experiences and give them skills that can help them rise in their careers. To get ahead in science, you need many skills apart from your technical expertise. You need to know how to give talks, how to write papers, how to negotiate maybe for more salary or more lab space. And usually men learn these things from the informal networks that they're part of, and women don't have someone who can mentor them and give them these tips. So we want this workshop to help them learn these skills.
We are learning how to write a CV. We are learning how to negotiate, how to write a grant proposal, how to publish, and how to network with people.
The main challenges for me, there are two things, the trust and also guiltiness. I don't know why, but I really feel guilty at times when I'm so busy and I have to do a lot of things. And at times I'm thinking like, okay, I'm a woman, like, shouldn't I get married? Shouldn't I get children? And then people judge you because you're a woman, not from what you can do. Or at times maybe you'll be in the lab, but they will say, no, it's a guy, we should do this or we should do that.
I think one has to acknowledge that it is not easy to be a woman in science today, especially if one is from a developing country. But this does not mean that it is impossible. I think it is very important for them to see that there are women who have succeeded. In fact, one of the important things we do in these workshops is show them role models. We certainly want to give them a strong message of hope and tell them that they can succeed and there are resources to help them and there are people to help them.
We learn a lot from the professors who came all the way from America, India, South Africa, Kenya, and Nigeria. Their workshop was really a great experience for me and for all the participants.
One of the important things we want to do is build a network of women in science across the world who can support each other so that if these women come across a difficult situation, they can reach out to other women in this network who can give them advice and who can help them overcome whatever difficult situation they face.